If Nancy Pelosi and Harry Reid and Obama were here today, they would be sitting on this side of the podium. And you know, they said they have a new agenda for America. And they said they want change in America. They want to bring the values of San Francisco and Chicago to rural America.